Welcome back. Starting today and lasting until Friday, a part of I-14 will be closed. All westbound lanes on the I-14 frontage road from Indian Trail to W.S. Young Drive will be closed for pavement repairs. During these closures, traffic will be reduced to one lane, active for about 12 hours starting at 7:30 in the morning. The work should be completed by Friday, weather permitting.